state's attorney is forcing us to have a prom?
No, the state's attorney wants us to hold an inclusive prom, yes, but because that's what they feel best reflects America's values.
Well, this isn't America. This is Indiana.
Just to be clear, this is America, and everyone gets to have an opinion, just like you.
My son will not be forced to go to a homosexual prom.
Thank you, Governor Libby. Thank you.
Again, it is not a homosexual prom. It is an inclusive prom.
With homosexuals.
You don't have to attend if you don't want to. Look, I'm sorry you're upset, but the organization of the prom is within the purview of the student council. Let's hear what they have to say. Alyssa?
Well, we want prom to go on, obviously. It's supposed to be a celebration of all students.
Okay, no, thank you. It's fine, everyone. Sweetheart, I'm so sorry, but this is not a student matter. This is about government tearing our community apart. It's about big government taking away our freedom of choice.
Okay. This is not about government intervention. Emma, what is this about?
I just want to go to prom like any other kid.
But you can't. She can't. And that's why the courts are involved. Ask yourself, what exactly is it that you find so frightening about gay people?
Hold it! Stop! Hold it! What you are doing here is wrong.
I'm sorry. Who are you?
Where is our girl? Where's Emma? Emma!
I'm Emma.
Emma, my name is Barry.